Number sixth feature on the list is that you could set this up to be an infant booster. Ooh. However, I apologize that we forgot to attach the tray on the booster. It's supposed to be dead center.